Hi students, welcome to NR classes. Today video is very important video, some important topics in organic chemistry. Basic strength of the organic compounds are basic strength of the amines. Amines are Lewis bases and Bronsted-Lowry bases. Why? Because in amines nitrogen have one lone pair. So this is the pyridine. Pyridine is more basic than pyrrole. Why? Because here number of carbons are more. And compared to this compound is more basic. So next. So this is the piperidine or pipyridine. So when compared to these two compounds, this is the more basic. When compared to these two compounds, which is the more basic? Arrange the correct order of basic nature. So this is the A, B, C, D, E, which is the more basic. So C is more basic than D. Why? Because here O act as some negative nature, minus I nature is there. Due to minus I nature, some basic nature decreases. So next, when compared to these two, this is the more basic, A is more basic. When compared to B and E, E is more basic. Why? Because here more number of carbons, here less number of carbons. Here also lone pair involved in resonance. Here also lone pair involved in resonance. Okay, students. So E is more basic than B. So this is the correct order of basic nature. So one more example. So which is more basic? So here this is the more basic. So here D also I will write. So A, B, C, D. Which is more basic? So B is more basic. Why? Because there is no resonance effect. Here only plus I groups are there. So resonance is very minimal. Par is there. So next more basic A. Why? Because here resonance effect is there. Here plus I effect is there. Resonance and plus I effect when compared to this group, this is the more basic. Here strong minus I group is there, strong minus I group. Due to this minus I groups, the basic nature decreases. So B is greater than A, A is greater than C, C is greater than D. Why D is very less basic? Why? Because here more negative groups are there, more negative groups, electron withdrawing groups. Here electron density on nitrogen decreased by these two negative groups. That is a very important strength. So negative nature increases, basic nature decreases. So next, hybridization. Hybridization also affect on basic nature. basic nature. For example, CH3, CH2, NH2, this carbon is sp3 carbon, less electronegative carbon. So next, CH double bond, CH, NH2, and next, C triple bond, C, NH2. Here negative nature increases, this carbon is sp carbon, this carbon is sp2 carbon. So due to sp hybridization, this carbon is most electronegative carbon. S character increases, electronegativity increases, that is the withdrawing nature increases when compared to this carbon. Here donating nature is there. So this is the less basic. Here OH group or whatever it may be group is there, acidic nature increases. Here COOH group is there. COOH group, acidic nature. Here negative affinity is there, acidic nature increases, but basic nature is decreases. So A is more basic than B, B is more basic than C. This is the very, very important. This is very, very important. So for example, so this is the cyclohexanamine, sorry, piperidine. So this is the pyridine and piperidine. So when compared to these two compounds, which is the more basic? This is the more basic. Why? Because here double bonds are there, most electronegative carbon is there. Here also nitrogen availability is there. Here also lone pair on nitrogen availability is there. Here also lone pair availability is there. But this nitrogen linked with the double bonded carbon, this nitrogen linked with single bonded carbon. So this is more basic than the nitrogen is, this nitrogen is more basic than this nitrogen. Which nitrogen easily neutralized with HCl? Which nitrogen is easily neutralized with HCl? This nitrogen is easily neutralized with HCl. So this is the very, very important. So one more example. So when compared to these two compounds, this is the more basic. Why? Because more number of carbons are there. More number of carbons. So this is the very, very important examples. So next, go to some more important examples in aniline affected by some groups. Aniline affected by some groups. In aniline, in ortho position, any group is there, some effect is there, that is ortho effect. That is ortho effect. Due to ortho effects, for some groups, basic nature decreases. Due to ortho effects, for some groups, basic nature is decreases. Some groups, basic nature is decreases. Here, methyl group is there. Methyl group. Here methyl group is there, A, B, C, D. So methyl group present at para position, here meta position, this is aniline, then normal aniline, this is the ortho position is there. So what is the correct order? What is the correct order? So here A is greater than B. Here which effect is there? In para position, hyperconjugations are there. Due to hyperconjugations, that is the more donating group. This is the more donating group when compared to inductive effect. Here inductive effect is there, plus effect, here hyperconjugation is there. Due to hyperconjugations, this is the more basic. A is more basic than B. B is more basic than C. C is more basic than D. Why D is less basic than aniline? So here Orthoepit is there. Due to orthoepit, basic nature decreases. Due to orthoepit, basic nature is decreases. So next, second one. So here methoxy group is there. Methoxy group, here also methoxy group, here metaposition, orthoposition, paraposition. So paraposition, methoxy group act as plus M groups. Due to plus M groups, the basic nature is increases. So A is greater than. So next, aniline is greater than orthomethoxy. Aniline is greater than orthomethoxy. Why orthomethoxy is less basic? Due to orthoepit. Due to orthoepit. Why metamethoxy aniline is less basic? In metaposition, OCS3 act as some negative epit. Minus I nature and minus M nature is there. So that's why basic nature is decreases. A is greater than B, B is greater than C, C is greater than T. That is very, very important. So next, third one. Next, third one. NO2 group is there. NO2 group is a negative group. NO2 group is there. That is less basic than normal aniline. Normal aniline. So the group present in which position, whatever it may be the position, that is the less basic when compared to aniline. When compared to aniline. So A is more basic. This is the A, B, C, D. A, B, C, D. A is more basic than B. NO2 group present in metaposition, some positive nature is there. Some positive nature is there, donating nature is there, plus I or plus M nature is there. So due to positive nature, when compared to remaining, this is the more plus M epit or plus epit when compared to remaining. So A is greater than B, B is greater than C, C is greater than D. So here very near to, here orthoepit is there, very near to NH2, more minus I epit is there, here less minus I epit. Paraposition have less minus I epit, that's why paranitro aniline is more basic than orthonitro aniline. Orthonitro aniline is a less basic due to orthoepit and more negative epit. So next, OH group. OH group is a plus M group. Plus M group is a basic nature increases. So this is the more basic nature. This is the more basic nature. So A is more basic than B. So here hydrogen bonding is there, N and here H, R here H and here N. So hydrogen bonding is there, here H and here O. Due to hydrogen bonding, some basic nature is increases. So there is no here orthoepit. There is no orthoepit. OH and NH2 group here ortho, here hydrogen bonding is there. Intramolecular hydrogen bonding. Due to intramolecular hydrogen bonding, some basic nature is increases when compared to aniline and meta. So here A is greater than B, B is greater than C, C is greater than D. D is less basic. Why? Because here also some negative epit is there, due like OCS3 group. So next, fifth one. So this is the more basic. Para amino aniline is more basic. More basic than meta. Meta is more basic than aniline. Aniline is more basic than ortho. Here orthoepit is there. Here orthoepit is there. So A is greater than B, B is greater than C, C is greater than D. So next, this one, halogens, fluorines. Fluorines act as here negative groups. Fluorine act as negative groups. That's why aniline is more basic than remaining chlorine positions. So a para position have less minus psi epit. Why? Because some distance, more distance is there. Inductive epit depending on distance. So next, B, B is greater than C, C is greater than D. These are very, very important basic nature of aniline affected by some groups. So here bromine also there, same the nature. A is greater than B, B is greater than C, C is greater than D. In place of chlorine and bromine is there, that is the correct order. This is the correct order. So these are basic nature of organic compounds, some basic compounds in organic compounds. This basic nature is very, very, very important topic. This basic nature is very, very important in organic compounds. So this video is very, 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 very useful for you. Don't miss it, students. Thank you very much, students. Some important examples. So here triethyl amine, this is the tertiary amine here. This is the tertiary amine here, pitched carbons like that. Here also tertiary amine. So when compared to these three compounds, C is more basic. Why? Because here more bulky groups are attached to, bulky groups means more number of carbons attached to this nitrogen. So C is more basic when compared to B. Here two nitrogens are there. With respect to this nitrogen, this is act as some negative effect is there. Some negative effect. So C is more basic than B. B is more basic than A. In A, less basic, that is the less basic, like this groups are there. So this is the less basic when compared to B. So C is more basic than B, B is more basic than A. That is the very, very important, students. So next go to one more example. This is the A, B, C, D. One more example, very, very important example. So aniline, in metaposition two methyl groups are there. Here also metaposition two methyl groups are there. Here ortho positions methyl groups are there. In ortho positions methyl groups are there. So here A is more basic. Why? Because here plus I groups are there. Two plus I groups are there in metaposition when compared to B, this is the more basic. Why? Because here negative group is there. So when compared to B and C, B is more basic. Why? Because here methyl groups are there. Here negative group is there. So when compared to A and B, A is more basic. Here there is not there any negative group. When compared to B and C, B is more basic nature. Why? Because here two methyl groups are there when compared to this. So A is more basic than B, B is more basic than C. And C is more basic than A. Why? Because here both cases negative groups are there. Here methyl groups are present at the ortho positions. Methyl groups are present at ortho positions. Here repulsions are there between this NH2 and this. More repulsions are there, more steric hindrance is there, more ortho effect is there. Due to ortho effect, basic nature of aniline decreases. So correct order is A is greater than B, B is greater than C, C is greater than D. So this is the very, very important, students. So next go to another example. So which atom here, which position is easily absorbs H plus, which have more basic nature, that is easily absorbed. Here oxygen, here nitrogen, here carbon is there. So here A atom, in A position atom, here oxygen is more absorbs H plus ions. Why? Because this here multiple bonds, this between carbon and oxygen have multiple bond, that is accept this bond. So conjugation is there. Due to conjugation, that is the most stable. Here OH minus, that get positive here, positive double bond, next get double bond here. So due to resonance, this is the most stable. Here OH, H plus is easily absorbed, this option. So A is easily absorbed. A is easily absorbed when compared to B, C, D. That is very, very important. Which atom is easily absorbed? The oxygen atom is easily absorbed. Why? Because that is involved in resonance. Easily involved in resonance. Conjugation is there here. Conjugation is there. So next, very, very important example. Here NH double bond is there, and NH, here two nitrogens are there, here aniline, this is the aniline linked with nitro group, that is the negative group, here amide is there. So which is more basic? So which one is more basic when compared to all? This is the more basic. Here N is, this N is accepted, this pi electrons, accept the pi electrons. N have negative charge and NH, and here double bond is formed, here conjugation. Next lone pair, this atom donating the lone pairs. So N like that. So N plus and it bond by. So after donation of the accepted this electron, this compound get aromatic nature. This compound easily accept the H plus ions. Why? Because after accepting H plus, they get aromatic nature. Aromatic compounds are more stable. So NH2 is formed. So which one easily accept the H plus ion, or which one easily react with hydrochloric acid? So A is easily react with hydrochloric acid. After react with hydrochloric acid, that is involved in resonance to get aromatic nature. So after that, aniline is more basic, A is more basic than B. So B is more basic than C. Why? C is less basic than B. Here negative group is there, NO2 group is negative group, electron withdrawing group, that is a electron withdrawing group, due to electron withdrawing group, basic nature is decreases. So when compared to nitroaniline and benzonamide, benzonamide is less basic. Why? Because your negative group very near to the N, that electron is strongly attracts. So amides are less basic. So basic order is A is greater than B, B is greater than C, C is greater than D. That is the very, very important, students. So next, one more very, very important example, basic nature of the compounds. This is the example here. Nitrogen is there, that is linked with tertiary nitrogen. And also this is the tertiary, here more carbons are there. This is the more basic than this compound. So this is the A, B, C, D. So which is the more basic? A is more basic than B. So B is more basic than C. Why? Here negative group is there, electron withdrawing group is there. Due to electron withdrawing group, basic nature of that compound decreases. A is greater than B, B is greater than C. So C is greater than D. Why? D is less. So less number of carbons, less, and also negative group is there. So when compared to these two, your methyl group is there. There is no negative groups. B is more basic than D. So your negative groups are there. These two are negative groups are there. That's why less basic. So these two group compounds, no negative groups, that's why more basic. When compared to this compound, this is the more basic. Why? Because more, the nitrogen linked with more number of carbons. So plus I up it is more here. So A is more basic than B, B is more basic than C, C is more basic than D. That is a very, very important. So one more important example. So one more important example is, so here aniline derivatives, that are aniline derivatives, O, N, methyl groups are there, CH3, CH3. In ortho positions also methyl groups are there, methyl groups. This is the A compound, next B. So this is the very, very important. Here methyl groups are there, here methyl groups are there, here repels these two groups, nitrogen easily donate the electron pairs. So here methyl groups, repels, and this nitrogen easily donating the electron pairs. When compared to this compound, this is the more basic. This is more basic. And next, when compared to aniline, and ortho dimethyl aniline. So this is the less basic. Why? Because this methyl group is repel this nitrogen. So here orthoapatite is more. Here orthoapatite is less. Here methyl group is not there, orthoapatite is there. Here methyl groups are there, orthoapatite is less. So here this is the A, B, C, D. So what is the correct order? A is greater than B, B is greater than C, C is greater than D. So this is the more basic, this is the less basic. Why? Because here methyl group repels this. So here nitrogen no repulsions. So nitrogen easily donate the electron density. So when compared to this compound, this is the less basic. When compared to this compound, this is the less basic. When compared to this, this is very less. Why? Because more orthoapatite is there. More orthoapatite, the basic nature is less. So these are some examples. Some more very, very important examples are there. So this is the very, very important example. So this is the double bond O. This is the double bond O. Double bond O, double bond O. Here X nitrogen, this is the Y nitrogen, this is the Z nitrogen. So here which nitrogen is more basic nature? Which nitrogen have more basic nature? X is more basic nature than Y. Y is more basic nature than Z. Why Z is very less basic nature? Why? Because here Z, this is the Z nitrogen. Z is very less basic. Why? Because here two negative groups are attached to this nitrogen. So here X is Y more basic. This is the double bond N, that bond is accepted this. So N minus is there, N on nitrogen minus is there, that is the more basic compound. So X is more basic than Y, Y is more basic than Z. So which nitrogen easily interact with acids? So X nitrogen is easily interact with acid. Which nitrogen is easily neutralized by HCl? So X nitrogen is easily neutralized by HCl. So next very very important example, this is the 8th one. So this is the gonadine, very very important example. When compared to generally secondary amines are more basic than tertiary, tertiary is more basic than ammonia, ammonia is more basic than aromatic compounds. Secondary is greater than primary, primary is greater than general order in aqueous solution, secondary is greater than primary, primary is greater than tertiary, tertiary is greater than ammonia in general order in aqueous solution. So here, when compared to secondary, this is the more basic nature. Why? Because this nitrogens have three lone pairs and get negative charge. This nitrogen have negative group, negative nature, and also this nitrogen groups donating two electrons, this nitrogen. So basic nature of that nitrogen increases. Basic nature of that nitrogen increases. When compared to secondary amine, this is the more basic, more basic, more Kb, less PKb, less PKb. That is a very, very important example. Next. So here, piperidine, this is the very very important. When compared to pyridine, this is the more basic. When compared to this compound, this is the more basic compound. This is sp3, sp2, sp hybridization. So here, this nitrogen lone pair involved in resonance. Here, no, nitrogen not involved in resonance. This hydrogen, this lone pair is involved in resonance. That's why less basic. That's why less basic when compared to this compound. So here very very important compound is there. Which nitrogen is more basic? Which nitrogen is more basic nitrogen? Which is easily absorbs the HCl? So here nitrogen is there. This nitrogen linked with carbons plus I groups. This is the more basic nitrogen when compared to remaining. So here linked with aromatic group, negative group, this is when compared to this, this is the less basic nature. Why? Because here linked with phenyl group. Linked with phenyl group, the lone pair involved in resonance. Here lone pair not involved in resonance, but here very near, here also resonance, negative group is there, this lone pair involved in resonance. So when compared to this nitrogen is more involved in resonance. That negative group, this negative group is attract the electron pairs here, not available electron pairs. Electron pair is not available on nitrogen. So which nitrogen is more acidic nitrogen? So A nitrogen is more acidic nitrogen, next B, next C. That is the very very important. So it is easily absorbed by HCl. This nitrogen is easily neutralized by HCl. So which nitrogen easily absorbs or easily absorbs H plus ion? This. Why? Because this is the more basic nitrogen. So next very very important example, aniline diphenyl amine, triphenyl amine. Triphenyl amine. So number of phenyl groups increases, resonance, the lone pair easily involved in resonance. So phenyl groups, more phenyl groups, more resonance are there. So the lone pair availability on this nitrogen is very less, very less. Why? Because your lone pair is attracted by this benzene rings. So here nitrogen, on nitrogen lone pair availability is very less. Here lone pair availability is very less. Why? Because this lone pair is involved in more resonance when compared to this lone pair and compared to this lone pair. So A is more basic than B, B is more basic than C. This is the A, B, C. A is more basic than B, B is more basic than C. So next very very important example, next example is very very important. So Si is 3 and Si is 3 and Si is 3. Generally, nitrogen form 3 bonds. That shape of the molecule is pyramidal. One lone pair is there. But in Si, have vacant d orbitals. Vacant d orbitals. That electron pair is attract. That electron pair is donating. The nitrogen electron pair donating to silicon. This is the back bonding. Which bonding, students? Back bonding nature. So the time that is convert to pyramid planar shape, trigonal planar shape, and also involving resonance, and also involving resonance forms. So now this is the sp2 hybridization trigonal planar. Nitrogen is a sp2 hybridization trigonal planar. So but in CH3 group is there, methyl groups are there. There is no back bonding. Why? Because carbon does not have any vacant d orbitals. So this is the pyramidal shape. That lone pair not involved in back bonding. Here hybridization is sp3. Here lone pair availability is there. Here lone pair not available. Not? Here lone pair availability is very less. That is donating to silicon. That lone pair involved in back bonding. Here very less available is there. Here more available is there. So this is less basic than this compound. So this is the very, very important. Hybridization also important. Here hybridization is sp3. Shape of the molecule is pyramidal. So here this molecule is a trigonal planar. Hybridization is sp2. The lone pair involving back bonding. That's why basic nature decreases. This is less basic than this compound. So here also polar nature also almost equal to zero. Dipole moment very nearly equal to zero. This is the dipole moment not equal to zero. Why? Because this pyramidal molecule, that polarity not cancel. So this is the very important, friends. This is the less basic than this compound. So next very important example. So here nitrogen is there, on nitrogen negative charge. Here also nitrogen, on nitrogen negative charge is there. All nitrogens have negative charges. But this nitrogen not involved in resonance. This nitrogen also not involved in resonance, but here negative group is there. Due to negative group, basic nature is less when compared to this compound. So A is more basic than B. So next, this nitrogen involved in resonance, here negative group also there. When compared to this, this is the less basic. Why? Because this nitrogen not involved in resonance. Here this nitrogen involved in resonance and also negative group is there. So this is the less basic. C is less basic than B. So next, C is more basic than D. Why? Because here D is more negative groups are there. In both sides negative groups are there. Here nitrogen, this nitrogen, both sides have negative groups. That's why this is the very less basic. This is very less basic. This compound is very less basic when compared to remaining compound. A is more basic than B. B is more basic than C. C is more basic than D. So this is the very important order. A is greater than B, B is greater than C. Okay, students. So this video is very very important. Basic nature of organic compounds are very very important. Based on basic nature, 2 or 3 bits are will be come in competitive exams. Don't miss it, students. This video is very useful for you. Thank you. Thank you very much, students.